back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Lilith is a female demon of the night and succubus who flies about searching for newborn children to kidnap or strangle and sleeping men to seduce in order to produce demon children. Lilith is a major figure in Jewish demonology, appearing as early as 700 BCE in the Book of Isaiah. She or beings similar to her also are found in myths from other cultures around the world. She is the dark aspect of the Mother Goddess. She is the original Scarlet Woman, and sometimes described as a screech owl, blind by day, who sucks the breasts or navels of young children or the dugs of goats. In addition to Jewish folklore, Lilith appears in various forms in Iranian, Babylonian, Sumerian, Canaanite, Persian, Arabic, Teutonic, Mexican, Greek, English, Asian, and Native American legends. She is sometimes associated with other characters in legend and myth, including the Queen of Sheba and Helen of Troy. In medieval Europe, she was often portrayed as the wife, concubine, or grandmother of Satan. Lilith appears in different guises in various texts. She is best known as the first wife of Adam, created by God as twins joined in the back. Lilith demanded equality with Adam and, failing to get it, left him in anger. Adam complained to God that his wife had deserted him. God sent three angels, Sanvi, Sansanvi, and Samangelof, to take Lilith back to Eden. The angels found her in the Red Sea and threatened her with the loss of 100 of her demon children every day unless she returned to Adam. She refused and was punished. Lilith took revenge by launching a reign of terror against women in childbirth, newborn infants, particularly males, and men who slept alone. She was forced, however, to swear to the three angels that whenever she saw their names or images on an amulet, she would leave infants and mothers alone. After the fall, Adam spent 130 years separated from Eve, during which Lilith went to him and satisfied him during sleep. They had a son, who became a frog. The earliest account of Lilith appears in a Midrash, Alphabet Ben Sira, which attempts to resolve the discrepancies in the Torah about the creation of Lilith in Genesis, followed by the creation of Eve just a few passages later. In the Midrash, God created Lilith in the same way as he did Adam, but he used filth and impure sediment instead of dust from the earth. Adam and Lilith were at odds with each other from the beginning, and she refused to lie beneath him during intercourse. When she saw that Adam would gain power over her, she uttered the ineffable name of God and flew off to a cave in the desert near the Red Sea. There, as Queen of Zemurgad or Queen of the Desert, she engaged in promiscuity, including with demons, and gave birth to 100 demonic offspring called Lilim every day. The daughters all practiced sorcery, seduction, and strangling. She became the bride of Samael, the devil, in some accounts called Ashmodai or Asmodeus, in a union arranged by the blind dragon, an entity who has been castrated so that his offspring will not overcome the world. The Lilim are hairy beings, having hair everywhere on their faces and bodies except their heads. In a text preceding the Zohar, Lilith and Samael are born joined as androgynous twins from an emanation beneath the throne of glory. They are the lower aspects of another androgynous twin, Adam and Eve. In the Zohar, Lilith arises from an evil shell or husk, a kelipa, that is created in the waning of the moon. In the beginning, the sun and moon were equal, and this created a rivalry. To end it, God diminished the moon and made it rule the night. Lilith's powers are at their peak when the moon is dark. She is the seducer of men and the strangler of children, the latter role is sometimes attributed to Nama. Lilith, who has the upper body of a beautiful woman and a lower body of fire, carries the fiery resentment of the moon.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.